All right, so we're back with another Columbus Blue Jackets season mode fantasy draft game. We're in this episode, we'll be facing Dallas and Calgary, so let's get this underway. All right, so Zydlitsky's out with back spasms. All good. Let's get this going. Really hope my audio doesn't cut out this time. Swear if it does. that's annoying. It really is.
First 3,000 fans in the arena will pick up an official D-hat.
Talos is 3-0. Let's do this. Come on now.
Thank you.
Second game in a row, we've lost 3-0. Goodness gracious. Ugh. That's wonderful. That is truly wonderful. We got scratched. Eves. Yeah, I'll put Eves there. Penner. You know, I'll put Eves on this line. just put Yves everywhere where Eliage was. Yves. Yves. Alright. We're having a tough time here in Columbus so far. But we've got Ottawa, who's got the same record as us, so that'll be next episode. And, you guys have any suggestions for any trades we might be able to do, trades, line changes, let me know.